ladies and gentlemen, your host for the evening. Please welcome the star of Life is Crazy Good, Carlos Oscar.
Come on. Thank you for having me tonight. We're going to get the show rolling right now. Let me come over here. We need your excitement for tonight. All right. Now, the next award is recognize the outstanding support ship and its programs. Now, this is a big deal, folks, okay? This is a company, a selected company based on significant, measurable, and visible assistance to help ship meet its goals. Promotion of this achievements of also of Hispanic employees, dedication and commitment of the society's growth and development, and demonstrated partnerships with public schools that have a high Hispanic enrollment. Here to present this award is your National Vice President, Barry Cordero.
Thank you. With nearly a decade of support, the 2012 Company of the Year Star Award is well-deserved. Two of Intel's goals are to increase STEM awareness and to increase the Hispanic technical pipeline, which are very consistent with the goals of SHIP. A perennial sponsor at the SHIP conference, Intel has been most notably linked with the President's Breakfast, which honors our amazing Latino leaders. In 2011, Intel provided high-ranking Latina engineers to lead the empowerment kickoff and the panel discussion. I've heard from many members that this was the highlight of the conference for them. This year, Intel is the premier sponsor, but they also support us in other ways, the Dean Summit and the technical and paper and technical poster competitions. The work that Intel continues to do with SHIP truly defines the word partner. It is my great honor to award the Company of the Year to Intel Corporation. Accepting the award on behalf of Intel is the Vice President of Intel Architecture Group, Rick Echeverria. Rick couldn't be here tonight, but will accept the award via video.
Hello, SHIP. My name is Rick Echeverria, Vice President in Intel's Architecture Group, and proud to be representing the executive leadership team at Intel. Intel has been a SHIP partner for over a decade now, and is extremely honored and humbled to be the recipient of this prestigious award. I wish I could be there in person rather than in this wet weather, but I wanted to take the time to send this message to reinforce Intel's strong commitment to ongoing investments in growing the technical talent in the Hispanic community. And we're going to do that through public school programs, the promotion of Hispanic accomplishments and role models, and the advancement of the Society of Hispanic Engineers' mission inside of Intel. I would also like to recognize the Intel team for their tireless dedication, Roz Hutnell for her continued support and leadership, Ernesto Felix, Isaura Gaeta, Dani Cartagena, Gabriela Gonzalez, and Luz Hernandez for their commitment to SHIP year after year. Many of these folks have the pleasure of being with you today. Intel's unyielding commitment to SHIP continues to grow stronger every year. We are proud of this fantastic acknowledgement and look forward to continued collaboration with SHIP for years to come. Muchas gracias. Estamos bien honrados.
Es un gran honor recibir este premio. And on behalf of our Intel team, which is seated right here, if you could please stand, because it really is a team effort. We would like to express our gratitude to SHIP for having been named the Company of the Year, because many of our Intel employees have been longtime members of SHIP and contributors to SHIP, because we deeply believe in SHIP's mission. In fact, the values of Intel Corporation and the values of SHIP are closely aligned. We both believe in the importance of education, connecting bright young minds to opportunities, and providing growth and leadership opportunities for our Latino talent. So it is especially validating to be recognized for something that we truly believe in. Muchísimas gracias.